What is going on, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. Lex Express checking in with some pack openings in my faction. Here we're going to be opening up Soul Providers, WrestleMania, and Heat. Thanks to 2K and the locker code they provided, one of them being Can You Smell? The other one, WWE Draft 2K24. These two locker codes provide these packs to open up, and you're also going to be getting free agent cards for The Rock and Stone Cold. So let's open up this WrestleMania pack and see what we're looking at. WrestleMania 40 was amazing. I absolutely loved it. And we got a whole lot of nothing. Dakota Kai and Neon Brightstone. Let's do Heat. I like the way this one looks. We got Roman Reigns front and center with Trish and Dom. Some goats. And we got Baron Corbin. Okay, Baron Corbin, who just got drafted to Friday Night SmackDown. Now for Soul Providers, we're looking to get what? What are we packing here, 2K? Nothing. No shakes, no nothing. Regular old Sami Zayn. So as of this video, the locker code is still active, and I can definitely smell The Rock and Stone Cold and the play on words. The final boss. You thought you were going to get the brand new updated Persona version of The Rock? No, that's not the case at all. Boring. Promising start. Nice little trophy. There's Stone Cold. We can only use him for 3 matches and it's over. What a shame that this is what they decided to do just to promote my faction. Like, I kind of get it. The play on words hurts. Let's open up this Heat pack and see what we get. And this is what I get. Let's open the WrestleMania pack first. WrestleMania. All right, so Humberto Carrillo. Yeah, my pack luck right now is not hitting, man. We still got a few packs to go, but this ain't it right now. All right, we got Soul Providers. Sheamus, 79 over. Back with the final 3 packs. Again, we have Heat, WrestleMania, and Soul Providers. This is all via the locker code. I did it on PC, I did it on Xbox, and I did it on PlayStation. Ooh, nice. Becky Lynch, Sapphire, 75 overall. I like the artwork. It looks like a big old box. Nice way to celebrate WrestleMania. Now let's check out this Heat pack. No shakes, man. No pulse. Santos Escobar and Argus the Great. My goodness. Argus the Stinker. You could believe in Joe Hendry all you want, but Jackson Smooth is who we got. This is awful. Just so you guys know, the WrestleMania pack includes all of this. And yeah, I got a Sapphire, but come on, man. And then the Heat pack. The Heat pack has all this Heat. We just got Baron Corbin. Soul Providers. Look at all these options in Soul Providers. I mean, we did get Sheamus, so I can't complain. We got the 3rd best card in the pack, actually. So now getting Sheamus looks really good, but could have given me Hulk Hogan, or I prayed for this and it happened.
I prayed for this and it happened.
So I do get the satisfaction of opening multiple packs and sneaking around seeing how good the odds truly are. I got all my cards on one platform, which is Xbox. And this is where I pulled the Baron Corbin. So no Becky Lynch, no Sheamus for me here. But either way, I don't care. Look at my team. I have better superstars than the locker codes they provided on the packs that I've been ripping lately. They gave me this free agent 3-match Rock. I already have him. And then for the women, no Becky, like I said. Nothing good here, but I got a much better team than the cards we opened for. Pretty okay collection. I'm stacking up my faction points. I still haven't used my VC. And I'm just waiting for better cards to come out to do the challenges. Just so you know, there's 29 days remaining here. It's called Champions Challenge Roman Reigns. This is an oddity. The Ula Lei for Roman Reigns. And you need this oddity to complete the full set. Oddities are finally starting to show up within the game. All right, folks, that is all from me in this video. I hope you enjoyed this pack opening. I will be covering the locker codes and my faction still going forward when I play it from time to time. Let me know which card you packed in your locker code. I'll see you real soon. Thank you for tuning in. Peace.